This video tutorial, I will explain what is random access memory or RAM. RAM is the short-term memory of the computer or smartphone. It stores data temporarily while you are using apps, files or games. When you turn off the device, the data in the RAM is erased. Why RAM is important? First point is, makes devices faster. More RAM allows the computer or phone to run apps smoothly. Second point is, helps in multitasking. Lets you open many apps at the same time without slowing down. Third point is, supports gaming and heavy task. Large RAM is needed for video editing, gaming and advanced software. How does the RAM work? The process. When you open the app, the RAM temporarily stores app's data. When you close the app, RAM clears the app data. RAM is like a disk. It holds the things you are using right now. Quick access but limited space. Hard drive is like a cupboard. It stores the data for the long time but is slower to access. What are the different types of RAM? First one is DDR4 and DDR5. These are modern RAMs used in new computers and laptops. It supports faster data transfer speeds. Next one is LPDDR, low power RAM used in smartphones for better battery life, optimized for mobile devices. What are the common RAM sizes? 4GB RAM, 8GB RAM, 16GB RAM and 32GB plus RAM. 4GB RAM is used for basic use like browsing and watching videos and entry level performance. 8GB RAM is good for multitasking and light gaming, standard for most users. 16GB RAM is ideal for professional work, heavy gaming and video editing. 32GB RAM or more than 32GB RAM is used for advanced tasks like 3D design and high-end gaming. What is the conclusion? The RAM is essential for making a computer or phone work fast and smoothly. The more RAM a device has, the better its performance for demanding tasks. RAM only stores data temporarily. Important files should be saved on the hard drives or SSDs. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, please click on like button and please subscribe to my channel. You can get Java source code and PowerPoint presentation for each and every video. That you can see it in the description section of the video. Click on show more and here you can see the description and here you can see the links to download source code and PowerPoint presentation.